Oh, man.
One to go. Next time by. Line up on the right side. Pit road is closed right now.
The only thing you guys can't see, I'm not going to change it now, but you can't see the, actually, I could put it top left. That'd do. I know. It will blow, it would disappear. That works. What we got here? What is the, I think it's like 30, 40 minute race, something like that. Only 3 lap race, quite clearly. We tried to do this last week, I think it was last week, or maybe the week before. It was at Spa. That was the IRO1 I tried to do.
Get ready, going green.
Here we go. BT1, Aston Martin at Orton Park.
The pace car is off, be ready. Green flag, green flag. The car on your left. Keep to the right. Clear. Back where I started after one lap. Lost one and gained one. Oh, something's off. The next car's the leader.
Was.
clear.
Let me have it. Don't trust me. Kind of yielded once we'd got inside. Oh, good start. GT's gone off. Solves that problem. Oh. you had to help or not. Oh, I've got away with the 1X. First time. I should say. Oh crap, gone way too hot. I've got a back marker in class. I'm using the iRacing setup. Baseline, high downforce. I'm in a fight with Mr. behind me. I'm pretty sure he's quicker than me.
Go left.
Been watching David slowly catching us for a good few laps. So. He had a moment earlier in the race. Halfway. Better than that. Oh, what's your position?
That car is a lap down.
Uh-oh. Screwed it up.
Oh.
might be an opportunity. These guys ahead of me. Nice gap behind us, so that is all number one car back there. So he might come back before long if he's got time. Probably long enough to go. Assuming his car's on pace. Oh, see ya. That just happened. Boobies. Double overtake.
You're in fifth.
It's a shame, I was watching that back battle in front of us. Got nothing to watch now, other than Mr. in front pull away. Maybe Mr. behind catch me. Top five, yeah. Not too shabby. What kind of pace is Brendan that you guys can't see, can you? Yeah, I feel like Brendan might catch us before the end. Depends now. Now we can get back on our own pace. I'm not sure where we're at. Nine. What are we doing? 90s, just about 90s, high 90s. Not sure if that will be good enough. So about 5 laps probably. Yeah, we've got 6 laps of fuel left, so yeah. Five laps after this one, I'd imagine. Done my fastest lap there, though, so. I like the gear range on this setup. I don't use many gears, basically. Third is about the lowest I'm using. Too much curb. Oh dear, it's completely screwed up. First 1x. Lock up there in the braking zone.
That car is a lap down. That car is a lap down. Stay on the right. Clear on the left. out 2 laps of fuel. Left side. Clear on the left. You just got the white flag. That means one more lap to go.
I think we're good. You said I got a white flag. I ain't seen a white flag. Is this the last lap? I don't know if you guys can see it any more than me. I must have forgotten that overlay somewhere.
You got a slow car on the left.
Uh-oh. P4 having a moment, I think.
You have about one lap.
Oh, it's
that.
It's a back marker in class. Is this guy having a moment? Not the P4 guy. Uh-oh.
Go left.
It's a 4GT having a moment.
Don't forget to pit this lap for more fuel.
Yeah, I mean, when we... It must be this... It must be... Check the flag, I assume.
Alright, there's the checkered flag.
Okay. There we go.
Good job. Very good job.
Happy with that. We will take that. P5 in class. Not too shabby. Well, mate. Oop. Oi, oi, oi. That was good fun, though. With that one. Just shame about the 1X. 1X kind of ruins it. Takes the gloss off of it, doesn't it? Where are we at? Who's on the lap? Lovance coming around the final corner. There wasn't much to... I feel like people pretty much let us by early on. Just sat behind them for a little bit and then they either made a slight mistake and we kept by or they let us by. Those two going off in front of us helped. I saw David go off earlier in the race. I don't forget when, but I noticed him. I was aware of him catching us all the time for quite a while. So when he got to us, I didn't really put up a fight. Drove it sensibly. That's. See what's the result is. What's the result? Single split, pretty much 2100 SOF. Just a one lead change, apparently. That's based on our class. How fast was the leader on the 22s? We were doing 20s, was we? 19s, maybe? Yeah, just about 19s. Around the 20 mark. 46 IRA in game, we gained 13 safety. Just a 1X, 105 championship points. Too shabby at all. In a pretty big grid, or field of... 25 GT1s in there, so can't be on that rear that. Who was number one car? How good was he? He was 6K, so he would beat a 6K driver as well. He was catching us. He was he wasn't massively quicker. He was again, don't know if he had damage from the earlier moment, but Very happy with that. Right. Let's going to I'll stop the